Two vlog two, take two. So it looks like the topic of the day is redemption. Parnass talked about it, Parnass's overly optimistic friends talked about it, and now I guess it's my turn. I'm not going to tell some personal sob story about my lowest point and subsequent climb back up. Don't feel like it. It's not that I don't have a lowest point. I do. Everybody does. It's that I don't feel like sharing it with the internet. And I don't actually believe in redemption. Not the way the word sounds, or the way the stories make it out to be. People fuck up. People fuck up, and most of the time they feel guilty about it. And when they don't feel guilty, then they probably have a good reason, or a good way to rationalize the bad behavior away. They believe, obviously, that they didn't fuck up. These are the dangerous people, the ones who can fuck other people over, and think they're still doing the right thing. You've probably met them, they're all over history. And these are the people who need to be subject to justice or redemption, the people who don't want it, who won't ever get it, because they don't believe they need it. To be redeemed, you have to atone for whatever shitty thing you did. And these people don't feel the need to do that. Since this redemption thing is subjective, does it even exist on some realistic level? And even, really, should it? I don't know, to be honest.